Good morning. You must be Turo. I am Sister Rebecca. I just want to bring three simple rules to your attention before we start our journey.
We? I'm here to pick up one girl.
Wherever she goes, I go. That is rule number one. Rule number two, the less contact she has with the outside world, the better. You're here to protect her from outside influences. That includes seeing, hearing, and feeling.
Now, it's a harsh world out there, sister.
I know. That is why we live in here.
Oh, shit. Okay, what's your third rule?
No foul language. Do we have an agreement?
You listen to my one and only rule. Don't fuck with me, or I'll leave you standing in the middle of nowhere with nothing but your ass to sell to get back here. Your perfect world. Do we have an agreement?
Obviously, you are not a gentleman.
Obviously not.
Now that we have an understanding, pick up the bags.
No. Shit.
What's your name?
My name?
You don't have to talk to him.
You didn't introduce yourself.
My name's Tor.
Are you taking us to New York?
Yes. Now please, get into the car.
Are you a killer, Mr. Turab?
Look, lady, I'm just a delivery boy. And to me, you're just a package. I'm not your friend, I'm not your brother, I'm not your boyfriend. In 6 days, I'm gonna deliver you and never see you again. Sister Rebecca's right. We shouldn't even talk.
Come on.
Comfy?